too much into a particular area, it affects the health. Just like we do by covering our drainages. When we cover our drainage, what happens? The drainages block and the water, the rain, cannot flow. And that affects the environment by flooding the houses that we live, the building that we live. So today, or this period, is set aside to give a wider perspective to people to know awareness, creating awareness that everything that we do affects this environment. And as Nigerian Society of Environment,
seeing how they can recycle waste to wealth, and we are asking residents that it is not good for you to dump your waste indiscriminately, but you can gather your waste, turn it to wealth, and make good money out of your waste. Today, I can assure you, and I'm informing everyone, that in River State here, we have companies that turn waste to biogas, so that you can turn your waste and you make use of it, use it as your cooking gas, and cook your meals and enjoy your meals. We have companies that recycle plastic bottles and make money out of it. We have companies that recycle plastic waste and make good money out of it. We have companies that recycle organic waste and make money out of it. We are asking everyone to come and turn your waste to money.
Inside the drainages that the government has constructed for us to enable us to sensitize the people of Transamadi, because we went through Transamadi from Sansan roundabout to Slaughter, back to Sansan, and now we are back to National Oil Spill Dictation and Response Agency. Thank you.
We have no other Earth. We may have many planets, but we have one Earth. And of course, science has proven that only the planet Earth can support human life. That's what it means to breathe its lava, and then we have problems with malaria and all of that. So it's very, very key, very important that we take care of the earth. The theme for this book, understand that the earth doesn't need us. The environment doesn't need us. We need the environment. If all of humanity were to be wiped off the face of the earth will thrive on its own. But without the earth, without the environment, we can't stay here. We cannot survive. So the earth needs to be taken care of. Permit me to mention something that the Holy Book says, that we are the salt of the earth. In other words, it's our job to ensure that the earth is preserved.
I'm a member of the planning committee for the 2022 World Environment Day. Today we are commemorating the World Environment Day with the theme Only One Earth. We have only one Earth, and we are bringing awareness to the general public to preserve the only one Earth we have. So that our children, our generation yet unborn, when they come, they will be proud of us, that we did our best, and then they can take off from where we have stopped, to continue to protect the environment, because it's a continuous improvement. Generations coming will also have to do their own to protect the environment. Thank you very much.
My name is Paul Samuel. I am the student wing coordinator of the Nigerian Environmental Society in River State. Finally, what we popularly call Bonfire. You know, it has really led to the contamination of the environment and other activities like we do. People just decide to dispose waste in drainages, people going to burn waste, people cutting down trees, and a whole lot of things. And the earth basically is comprised of environment. And sometimes when we talk about environment, people feel like it's just about the surrounding where somebody lives, which is far beyond that. We have several components of the environment, and it's characterized by factors that affect the way we live, that affect us.
An environmental society, River State chapter. The event is a very laudable event worldwide, encouraging people to protect the environment, to save the environment. We have only one earth, and this one earth deserves protection. The environment is our earth. So good luck, Okoro, a doctor of environmental management.